Thank you. A 12-year-old boy missing for a day is found safe. Elijah Jones vanished from his Marietta home on Sunday. Officers did not believe he ran away and had been worried about him being out in the intense heat. A good Samaritan calling 911, spotting him in Smyrna yesterday afternoon, more than 6 miles from where he was last seen. Officers were able to reunite him with his family. Now to some other top stories we're following on this Tuesday morning.